My god, this goes on forever. South and then west. I haven't been this way, okay. Okay, now I hear multiple somethings. Probably might be behind this door. What's this do? Opens that. God, you people are heavy. Walk so damn loud. Someone's playing basketball. Oops. Oh, there's a whole bunch of you. Oh. It's a good time to use protection from evil. A save state here. Because this would be a likely place where I'd end up dead. What happened to me there? These guys are tough. These guys are really tough. Nice. Helmet for Caramon. Helmet for Gold Moon. An axe. A bunch of daggers. Collecting the daggers. Okay, we've got that switch, and we've got that switch. He's affected by something. I don't know what. Does he have fear or something? Oh, it was only... I thought it did the whole party, and I bet when I clicked him to I clicked him to fight, and it chose him for the protection from evil. I thought that was a party-wide thing. Well, I guess that's bless. I guess I gotta read up on my spells a little bit. Pardon me. Okay. Well, I used up a lot of spells and. I'm gonna rest again. Yeah, 1 point. I love that. Just love that. Yeah, I'm just gonna rest to get the spells back, because if that group over there is anything like this one, I'm gonna need the spells. Should have them all. Just rest. Yes, heal. Still, I rest for 24 hours. With those things pacing back and forth, must have been a fitful sleep. It's probably this thing. It's just two zombies, I think. Kill these guys. I don't know how to turn with the keyboard. Hi. Well, maybe it'd be easier if... I think maybe it would be easier if you didn't turn, and I wouldn't have to chase them all over the damn place. Oh, you gave me 1 point of damage. Oh, you stinker. You. Potion of healing. Yay! Okay. Abort, abort, abort. Okay, so we're in this kind of room here, and... that's about it. The timer dinged already. Nice. So those little blue flecks. Little blue. Well, I'm over here. Yeah. Oh, the switches. Those are the two switches. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see. Button lever. Button slash lever. Okay. Well, we're going to press the other button. And then we're going to see what happens. We're going to look down south. And, well, those just probably connect together, but... yeah, we've got some more places to try. We've got a couple doors we haven't gone through. Three other doors, at least. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.